What is Rylan doing with his life? He is being blinded. I'm being blinded by the light. All right, we got another little breakfast. We got another little breakfast. And guess what it is? Greek yogurt, peaches. Peaches is my favorite flavor of anything. It could be like, hey, do you want some butt? Oh yeah, is it peach flavored? Yeah. Hook me up. Yeah. Oh, my eyeball. Just itches. There we go. Alright, so what am I up to in my life? I am working on a consulting firm, a strategic consulting firm with Cameron and Chase. We're doing that. Website will be up soon. We are doing also Benefits of Business. It is a show where we have like 5 episodes recorded so far, but we are going to get to 10 and then start editing, producing them, getting them out there. Anyways, so that's going to be like a show all about everything business related. So.
Oh boy. This Greek yogurt sure is delicious.
Kind of sound like a mix of Herbert the Pervert and Mickey Mouse. So if they both met, then that's what they'd sound like. I'm also writing a book. I think it's going to take me forever. It's called The Battle to Positivity, because I try to be positive and it's a battle. So henceforth the title. What if people use napkins like that? Got it. No, wait, there's still more. That's how I'd be using a napkin. Okay, and let's see what else. So we got the book, we got the consulting firm. I'm thinking about also doing a Shank brand, which is my name. So Shank brand, starting that up. But you know what's interesting about it? I wanna have it where everyone that is an Instagram or any sort of influencer out there can be part owner in this company. Anyway, so I'm putting that out there too. It's pretty cool, pretty good idea. But you say so myself, it's a pretty good idea. Man, yogurt. Doesn't seem like it'd be healthy, but it is. Although it doesn't tell me any of the health ingredients on here. It only tells me the health ingredients on the back. Okay, so doing the book, doing the consulting firm, doing the whatever else I said, doing the, oh, obviously YouTube, upload videos all the time. Also doing acting classes and shiz for the biz. Sometimes things come to my brain and I say them
when they come to my brain, because I think that a lot of people would like to listen.
So that's what I'm doing with my life, currently. Currently, that's what I'm doing with my life, and my life's in an interesting stage, because if you don't have to worry about money, and if you don't have to worry about all these little things that a lot of people worry about, what do you do? What do you do then? You party! No, I'm joking. You don't. Temporary happiness. Don't do that, Rylan. God damn it! Don't do it! But there's a Halloween party this weekend, and it'll be fun. There's going to be a lot of girls there that you could potentially talk to, and then word vomit all over, and then they will maybe like you.
I'm almost done with my yogurt.
All right, my peanut butter and people, order this lotion.
Oh, ultra moisture, extra creamy coconut miracle oil lotion.
This was a gamble on Amazon. And guess what? I almost dropped you guys.
It was a good gamble.
It was like Campbell's chicken gamble soup. It was a good one. All right, headed to work. It is 8:45. We're getting to work early today, people. Getting to work early. Look at this. There's Krispies on my car. Ooh, that's how you model this. Oh,
you got that lotion life.
Yeah. All right, just got to work. This is where we park in the middle of this whole thing. So that we don't have to deal with humans.
Humans.
And hitting my car. My last BMW, somebody hit the freaking thing with their door. They hit my door with their door. It's a lot of doors, damn it. Don't do it. It's one of those morning people. This is what we need.
That's how it feels today.
Yeah, it's Friday though.
It's my day, and no matter what they say, it's my day. La la la.